Well, thank you very much to KCRW for having us back again. This is Keane on Morning Becomes Eclectic. And here's a song called You Haven't Told Me Anything.
Fantastic. Keane live on Morning Becomes Eclectic here on KCRW. Great to have you here. We're looking forward to the show tonight as KCRW presents Keane at the Echo. Very small venue, tremendous opportunity to see this band live. That last song, You Haven't Told Me Anything, my current favorite on the album. I don't know why I was just drawn to that immediately, but I'm a sucker for a good dance record. And that has a cool rhythm. I want to ask you about the evolution of the sounds and the bands. And in fact, who's the guy on bass? I always thought you were a trio. Who's the guy on bass?
We drafted him in. A friend of ours called Jesse, who we met, I guess, a year and a half ago on the road, and he's pretty good at the bass, so we kind of thought, you know, maybe it was time to change things around, and it really helped us, actually, at the beginning of this record, because we, you know, in the past, we felt a bit kind of constrained by being in the studio and not being able to rehearse songs up with bass. You know, we've had to run them off a computer, and there's something about that, you know, I think takes away from the real experience of playing live, and so as soon as we started rehearsing the new songs for this record, Jesse came in on the bass, and it really revolutionized the way that we worked. And I think that you can, you know, I'm not going to pin it all on Jesse, but, you know, I think we felt with this album that we had so much more fun making it, and it has a more kind of live feel to it.
You can hear that.
The bass was a part of that.
And it looks like Jesse's having the time of his life as well.
Oh, God. In his dreams.
Well, also you've collaborated with a couple other producers, Stuart Price and John Bryan. What did they bring to the project?
I think that they kind of brought two extremes of working to the project. We thought we wanted to produce this record ourselves, and for a large part we did. But I think the great thing about those two guys is they came in and we kind of fed off their different ways of working. I mean, John, you know, as most people from LA will know, he's this incredible musician. He's a kind of musical genius, and he comes in with all these incredible ideas. I think he approaches it from almost a kind of psychological way as well. Hmm. You know, he got us having fun in the studio and feeling like we didn't have to worry about making mistakes or worry about pushing things too far. You know, we could do anything that we liked and not feel ashamed or embarrassed about doing that. And it's weird because I think a lot of bands, you know, they get in this frame of mind where they think, oh, you know, we can't sort of change this. This is what works for us. And John's all about breaking those barriers down. And then Stuart's, like, I guess the opposite end. He comes from a sort of dancey remix world. And, you know, he has this incredible ability to take a song and completely revolutionize it within minutes, you know, just sitting there at his computer and switching things up. So we learned from both those guys, and they were a real help to us. And we kind of plowed on stealing their thoughts after that.
Well, I think it's great that you're open to, you know, evolving, and we can feel that. And I feel like this latest album is so much just brighter and even feels like new wavy in some places. Maybe that's the Stuart Price influence on You Haven't Told Me Anything, for instance. But also Spiraling, which is John Bryan produced, is definitely unconventional for what we know as Keane, really. When I first heard it, I was so surprised that this was the sound. I mean, I loved it, but it was just refreshing. So well done.
Thank you very much.
That's We're going to hear it. You're going to play that for sure, right? You're going to play Spiraling.
You never know. It might be the next song.
Well, why don't we hit the next set? Keane performed live at the Echo. KCRW Presents and Keane are my guests in the studio this morning as Morning Becomes Eclectic.